All right, this is how you make a popper. So first, you fold it, and then you just hamburger fold it. And then you pull it out to like halfway, you hold it like that, and... All right, bye.